Besides constant prayer, how does one deal with an unbelieving spouse?
Well, 1 Peter is the best text I would go to. You win him without a word, but by your behavior, which Martha already went into in the last session, a meek and quiet spirit. And so I wouldn't put Bible verses all over his mirror. I wouldn't have Christian radio playing when he walks in the door. I would not nag him into the kingdom, but I would pray for him. And you win him over by your behavior. That's what I would do. And that's what I would do. What about you? That's the text.
That's
First
it.
1 Peter 3.
That's it. Win him without a word, meaning evangelize him. Now, be ready always to give an account of the hope that's in you. So, a lot of times unsaved husbands ask questions. They're curious. So, if you don't know the answer, tell him, I'll find out the answer. And then get back with you.